this video, we are going to show you how to set up your account. Once you've logged in, you will default to this trips screen. Up here on this bar, you'll see that there's trips, content library, and then when you go over here to your profile, we can go into your account. You're going to add your email, your name, and your phone number. These three fields will later appear on the PDF that you create. It will be on the bottom of each page for your client's convenience. This is where you change your password. Next, if you go to agency details, this can be done two ways. If you're an independent agent and you're using this on your own, go ahead and put your agency name, and if you have your agency logo, you can drag and drop it there. This will then appear in the upper right-hand corner of your itineraries. If you're an agency owner or there are multiple agents working together at one agency, you can click this, add your agency name, and then save changes. What you will see happen is up here in the left-hand corner, there is now an agent page. When you click on agents, you'll see that you can go ahead and add agents. If you put their emails in here, it will send them an invite to join the app. Now, if you already have an agent that's already using this product, you still want to add them. And what will happen is it will connect their account to your account. One, your logo will then show up on their itineraries, but two, they will have access to the content library that you create. So when we go in here, you're not going to see any of the Disney or Universal content because that's managed by me. What you are only going to see is the content that you add. So when you are in your content, that's yours personally. And then you have the agency content. So let's say that you have lots of travelers that also do other things around Orlando, and you want to create your own content for your agents to use and for you to use. This is where you would create that content. Now, if we go back and we go back to the agency detail and we click that off and it's just a single user, you're not going to have the agents up here anymore. And you're also not going to have the option for an agency library. Let me know what questions you have.